This melodic pre-chorus is my favorite part of the song. Easily.
Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching.
Yo, 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 welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, sitting down, I think for the first time this year, and reacting to a debut. Have I reacted to a debut yet this year? My brain is all out of whack, but welcome back, y'all. Super excited to hop into this one. This is Tribe, I do believe is how you pronounce the name of the group. Doom Doom Ta. I know nothing about this group. I don't know the company, or at least like I in the sense that I haven't like looked anything up. I don't know what company they're under. I don't know how many members. I don't know jack, but I'm here, excited, ready to hop into it. Bunch of people in my Discord that were very excited about this one today. I think the music video is sitting on about 50,000 views at the time that I clicked on it, so we're gonna get straight to it and see just what the fuss is about, just what the hype might be about. Debuts are always really fun to react to, man. For real, for real. Let's get to it. Tribe, Doom Doom Ta. See what y'all got going on. 3, 2, 1, click play. 7 members? What's poppin', ladies? Let's go. Oh my goodness, y'all look so young. Very interesting vehicle. Earrings are cute. Oh my goodness, her hair is gorgeous. Wow. They went and literally put a tiger in the damn music video. Sheesh! Okay, those vocal melodies are interesting. Y'all went and gave her some weapons? Interesting. Oh, that's catchy. Dum dum ta. Okay, let's go, y'all. Yeah, try B. Alright, cool. I did pronounce it right then. Interesting. Flowers! Oh, that cut. Oh, that cut was hard. Do that again, bro. Watch how the screen cuts in the middle of the. Here. To put it back, zoomed in and then zoomed out, I don't know, that was just really fun to watch. Woo! Bro, y'all know I try not to, I'm not comparing idols here, y'all. I'm just saying this member reminds me of a cross between Joy from Red Velvet and Leah from ITZY. And I'm not, you know, I'm not comparing idols, I'm just saying I saw her face and was like, bro, I know you from somewhere. Anyway, it doesn't matter. She is her own idol, that is for damn sure. Love her voice too. That's a nice switch into the rap. Like that as well. This melodic pre-chorus is my favorite part of the song. Easily. Whoa. Not sure how I feel about the overall chorus itself. I'll listen to it a couple more times though before I really decide. With the flag, y'all know how I feel about flags. Yeah, they've got the. That's a really cool typeface. Love those horns. Very cool. Hit me with those vocals. Vocals, vocals, vocals. Bum, bum, ba, da, bum. I'm playing with the tiger again. Sheesh! Very polished choreography as well. I'm impressed. And I wonder if... excuse me, I just almost choked on my own breath there. Hold on. Video's not over though. In the middle of a triangle, but it's specifically just her. It's not like it's all of the members at once. It's specifically just that member. Okay, this is an interesting one. I wonder if, actually, before I even say anything, I wonder if they'll continue. Obviously, I don't remember who it was in Discord that said, Ben, keep in mind that the tri part of their name represents triangle or something. Thank you for saying that, because I might not have caught that. And I apologize that I forgot who it was in Discord that said it. But obviously, that checks out because there's a whole lot of triangles going on throughout the video. But there's also the pyramid analogy, not analogy, aspect, concept, part of the concept. I wonder if they'll continue to use the pyramid specifically as maybe like a building block for something that they might do in the future. We'll see. Overall, I'm impressed. I think these girls have a lot of potential. This was a good debut. Is it my favoritest girl group debut that I've seen since I started reacting to K-pop? I don't know. It was good, but it was good. Only real complaint for me is I don't love the main part of the chorus. Something about it just didn't quite gel with me, and that's fine. Maybe it gelled with you. Y'all let me know in the comments below. Did you love the chorus? Did you love the verses? Did you love the entire song in and of itself? For me, like I said, my absolute favorite part of that whole song is that melodic buildup to the chorus, the pre-chorus. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Overall thoughts from me, voices are really, really great. The rap that we did experience was fun and quick and enjoyable. So another dub there. Concept itself was cool. I don't really know how to describe the concept because it wasn't really, you know, what I'm trying to get at is I like that. Sometimes when I can sit down and pin a concept like, oh, I know exactly what they're trying to go for here, it's kind of like, oh, okay, then that means I've seen it before, right? I don't really know how to describe this one because this wasn't really Girl Crush, was it? It wasn't really super cutesy wootsy, you know? Have I ever said that word before? That was pretty cringe. Anyway, that's it for me though, y'all. Thank y'all for watching the video. I'm very curious to see what these girls do next because they've definitely got some swagger that I have not experienced before. A different type of swagger. So, I liked it. Overall review from me, I give the overall debut like a 9 out of 10. I give the song personally maybe like a 7.5 out of 10. But yeah, that's it for me, y'all. Thank y'all for watching. Y'all get at me in the comments, man, and let me know the next time these girls do anything. Hit me up on Twitter, maybe join my Discord and let me know because I am definitely interested in listening to more from them in the future. But yeah, that's it for me. Thank y'all for watching. Until next time, my friends. Love y'all very much and peace.